Interesting. Hey,
carry on. Just here. And nice interesting looking relic type item. Not sure what it could have been, but it looks to have some age to it. Looks probably Roman. It's that chunky bronze type material that Romans and that used. Nice one. Hey, carry on. Fine just here then. Screamer 99. It been a ring shape, beautiful debuckle, happy with that. Nice one. Okay, carry on. Right, signal just here. That's old, look at that. It's like a scribe or something. Bronze. I like that. I wonder if they used to write on lead with that. Camera focuses. Nice one. Not a bad day so far. See, if I can catch up here, Davies. See you in a bit. Okay, signal just here. Got my first coin at day. Round in the ground. We've got one penny, 1927. It's not bad condition either. Happy with that. Nice one. Great. Onwards and upwards. Fine just here then. And a little horse tack. So I'm guessing it is anyway. Bronze piece. Hey, in a bit. Fine just here, banging me 59. Nice little military button, look. Tiny little one. Never seen that quartered arms on it before though. Might be able to see it better when I've cleaned it up. Hey, see you in a bit. I've just had a nice signal here, ringing 83, 82, 83. You don't quote me on this, but I think I've got part of the Pilgrim's Ampilla. I could be wrong, like. I've just looked on the images and it looks to be. Don't quote me on it, like. Hey, see you in a bit. Dave's just called me over, got a nice signal. And it looks to be a little wristwatch. Obviously its straps rotted away over years, but looks to be plated nickel.
Give off a good signal. Alright, that.
Nice one, mate.
Yeah, thank you very much. Cheers.
Right, Dave's just had a watch winder, tidy little thing as well. Just had a signal here, ringing up 71. Got that for a little mount. Shit. Dropped it somewhere. Get back to you when I find it. Yep. Probably medieval or something. Probably even earlier. But I'm well happy with that one. Nice one. Hey, carry on. Hey, signal just here. Why bother getting hammered when you can get spannered instead? Hey, very deep that one. See you in a bit. Signal just here then, I nearly missed it. A nice little tone once I got it out. Little button. It's got little lines on it, look. Hey, onwards and upwards. Hey, signal just here. Little lead bullet, but whatever they were firing at, they hit it, as you can see. Right, carry on. Signal just here then, banging a 71. And a piece of bronze or copper. Sod knows what that is. bit. See you in a bit.
I walked through a field that just wasn't real, with 100 tin soldiers which stood at my shoulder. And all that I knew was the hole in my shoe, which was letting in.
From Barnsley, got me a tall flat cap on, see there. Hey, 23rd of June, it's 10 years today, since my dad died today, 10 years today, 23rd of June 2009 he went. Let's hope he's watching down on me from the sky, show me where them goodies are. Gonna give a shout to my mate Phil, Philip Watkiss, who I usually go detecting with. He's in a bad state, and he's got sciatica. He's not very well. So just sending me well wishes out to him. He's currently bed bound and out of work at the minute. And hoping he gets right and is back out digging with me soon. Take care, Phil. Me and Dave, you can see, him there behind me. When we're going to other field, I'm going to do that 10 all challenge what I got nominated to do. So I'll do that when we go to other field. I forgot about it, to be honest. A lot to think about today. Oh yeah, don't forget to take part in my upcoming 350 subs giveaway. I'm not sure what prize will be yet, but I'm going to find something to give away. And see you not next. That interesting signal here, just a little button. Clear cat. Met much out on it. Not sure. It's like a pin on back. Nice. Right. Carry on.
Dave just had hammered. How do you feel, Dave?
Alright.
I'm buzzing for him. It's an edit first, I think. It's a bit broken, but it's still got some detail. Great. Carry on. Right, just a round in the ground, but unfortunately, it's a button. This couple have just had a right nice hammer. It's like an Edward long cross, it's like a groat or a shilling or something, it's massive. Right, see you in a bit.
Signals are steer, number 71. Another button. Four roller, buzzing. Right, see you in a bit. Right, signals are steer. I think I've got partridge cat badge. It's a bit battered though, unfortunately. Nice one. It's got a little wheel here, look. Great, see you in a bit.
I've changed from hot program, but I've put it on deep, but full tone. Took sensitivity down to 77, I'm not getting as much chatter then. Ground balanced it. For signal weight like that, give me a 50. I just thought rimmer it in ground, poking out at soil, I thought yes. And I pulled it out, bloody button. But we've got to check them. Right, see you in a bit.
Right, signal just here. Right next to where somebody else's earlier dug. And round in the ground. 1921, I think. Half penny. Buzzing. Another coin foot deer. Beautiful. Right, carry on. Another find just here then. Bullet. Two ringer. That's an old lead one as well. Sit somewhere. Probably somebody's skull. Hey, see you in a bit.
I know why I've been finding tin cans and buttons.
Why is that?
Well, my battery pack cover's not properly on. Look, hang on. It's on now.
Try it again. Might have an odd in there.
Bing, 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 bing. Odd.
No.
Or the Phantom.
No, we've not had much us.
Have you?
No, Dave's only had an hammered. That's it. I've had two coins, penny and half penny.
Yes.
But that's about it.
A ring, have you?
A ring?
Just clouds of coins just coming over.
International's World Service. We broadcast in the 31 meter band at 9935 kilohertz and to Europe in the 49 meter band at 6205 kilohertz. RNI's World Service originates from the radio ship Mebo 2, anchored in international waters 4 miles from the coast of Europe. This is RNI's World Service to the world with music.
Radio North Sea International's World Service. We broadcast in the 31 meter band on 9935 kilohertz and to Europe in the 49 meter band on 6205 kilohertz. RNI's World Service originates from the radio ship Mebo 2, which is anchored in international waters 4 miles from the coast of Europe. This is RNI's World Service to the world with music.